Jean jacket, check. Levi's t-shirt, check. Cowboy hat, check. Country background music, check. What is up, you guys? It's your girl Tiffany here, and I am so excited for today's video because I've been trying to do a country video for like the longest time, and I just never knew when to start and like what to do, but I have to get it started. And today I am going to make my first country video. All right, you guys, so I'm gonna be reacting to like probably like a really big country artist. I'm not gonna lie, just because he just dropped a new song and it's already trending. And like a couple years ago, he worked on a Spider-Man movie soundtrack. And then just a few weeks ago, he is like featured on two songs on Beyonce's country album. So he's definitely an upcoming country artist. I wanna get into some more of his songs. So I have literally been avoiding his music just because I knew I wanted to make this video. So I'm finally excited that I get to like listen to like more of his music and listen to this new song, because I heard a snippet of it and it's really good. And I heard it's like a cover of like that "Everybody in the Club Get Tipsy." Everybody in the club get tipsy. I don't know, but I need to turn this shit off. And I need to take this off. God, this hat is itchy. I don't know how people just wear these all day. All right, you guys, this is his new song. It's called A Bar Song, Tipsy. This is a song I heard a little bit of. It sounds really good. He's a really good artist. Like he sings really good. He has a good look. So yeah, let's get into it. Yeehaw, motherfuckers. This hat is literally so itchy. Oh my God. You know what, for the Texas, for the Southern hospitality, for the yeehaw, I'm gonna do this. But the second I'm done with this video, what, this shit is coming off. I think his hair looks so cool. My baby born a bird. Wait, sorry, before I get into it, let's talk about his hair. Like, I have this theory, and it's probably like something that is like legit out there because I remember researching about it. But basically the theory is the weirder, or I guess that's kind of like a negative term, but I'm not trying to be mean. Like the weirder, the more interesting, like the more eye-catching the person's hair is, the more of a chance that they have of being more successful. And Nicki Minaj did a very, very good job of it. To the point where she now doesn't even have to do pink hair. She's already Nicki Minaj. You know what I mean? That's just an example of it. But that is a theory that I learned. The Weeknd, he doesn't have to do it anymore. So I feel like this man, he's on track to being a really big, super mega star country star. And he has his weird hair. So people are going to be like, oh, he's the dude. He's the country star with the weird hair. And that's how they'll know him. And then he'll, you know, and then he'll shave that shit off and then be, you know, his big old self. But that's just a theory I have. Anyways. Working. She's been telling me all night long. Gasoline and groceries. The list goes on and on. It's 9 to 5, ain't working. Is this like a one take? So hard, I can't work. Here comes the 2 to the 3 to the 4. Tell them bring another round, we need plenty more. Two stepping on the table, she don't need a dance floor. Oh my, good Lord. So people say that that's what the part sounds like, of like the one. I don't even know what the lyrics are. Does he say the exact same thing as him? Don't know. But yeah, I guess it kind of sounds like it. I just love his voice. Oh, is this the part two? Everybody at the bar. Look at the background people. They're just having a party. Oh Lord, one. Here comes the 2 to the 3 to the 4. Tell them bring another round, we need 30 more. Two stepping on the table, she don't need a dance floor. Oh my. dance floor. Yeah, this is good. I can see myself just, I don't know, I get into some random ass country moods. I have a whole country playlist. This is going in there. This is good. Everybody at the bar needs tips. Here comes the 2 to the 3 to the 4. When it's last call and they kick us out the door. It's getting kind of late, but the light pour me up a double shot of whiskey. He is lit. He is at the bottom of a bottle, don't miss me. He is enjoying himself. Hey. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy. This song is good. Okay, 10 out of 10. And I wasn't even paying attention to the background people, but I guess they were just dancing. So this was 10 out of 10. Obviously, like the fuck. Yeah, I only listened to that one. Part on like Twitter, and then someone was like, oh, he put the you know, and I didn't expect it to be this good, but this was really good. It had like a good flow, it had a good chorus. They had a good, Everybody at the bar getting tipsy. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy. I don't even know if it's a violin, but that was really good. I love that little, interlude. Is that what it's called? Interlude? And homegirl with her long, luscious red hair, with her two white boys just drinking some Corona. Having a good time in their saloon. What even is a saloon? I feel like I should know this. But that was really good. I really like this. He's an amazing artist. Like, can't you tell? Like, this is amazing. He's amazing. All right, next up, you guys, we have Let It Burn. This is actually one I'm actually excited about. It's a good song, so I'm excited for the video. I don't remember too much of it, to be honest, like the verses or anything, but the chorus is pretty good. So the story of this film takes place in Wanderville, Virginia. Oh, is it gonna be like a movie? Guys, this thing is so fucking itchy. Like, holy shit. Oh my God. Can I take this off? Oh my God. Is this like a movie? But the pain runs way too deep. He has such a good voice. Lied to yourself so much that you started to believe that love doesn't last, cause it's all you've ever seen. Grab the matches, start a fire. Throw the memories in the flames, it's behind us. See the gold and the red new horizons. Let it burn. Let it burn. So run for the hills, baby. Don't look back when you leave. Okay. Yeah. There's a train heading west, move along. You can. This definitely, don't cancel me. This gives me like Pompeii vibes. Is that their song? No, that's not the band. Bastille? Is that the band? I think their song was called Pompeii. Whatever, that they give me that vibe. Like, this song gives me that vibe. Like, hey, oh, and this is good. Like, I didn't think it started out like that. Is that how the song actually starts out, or is it just for the music video? But yeah, okay, I'm taking this off. I am so sorry. Now I have like a line. I tried. It itches too much. So bye. Okay. Somewhere. Oh. I was about to be like, help! Pray to God, so please can you pull me out? But God said that the test ain't done yet. God's a plate and leaving all this. I feel like I've heard heard a different version. I don't remember this part. Yep, you lace up and gonna run it up, yeah. Fog out with the blue skies coming. The universe is up to something. Do they count too far to turn back now? Grab the matches, start a fire. His choruses are so powerful. Oh my god. Let it burn. He's so handsome. Oh my god, I love him. Does this not give you what is that called? Bastille, whatever. This gives me those vibes. Like, this is amazing. Oh my god. Throw the memories in the flames. It's behind you. Let it burn. Let it burn. Oh my god, yeah, you smoked that cigarette. Who, yeah, for real, who's directed? Oh, him! Yeah, I was like, who directed this shit? This is good. And it's him! Of course it was. Oh my god. His videos are, they're so aesthetic. You know, they have like, they fit, I don't know, it's just a vibe. I love it. And, like, he's just giving off that country boy vibe. With his jean jacket. He just needs a Levi's shirt. I mean, he probably has those Levi's jeans. Very handsome with his little cigarette. Blue pickup truck. Everything about him just is Texas Southern. I love him. This was a 10 out of 10. Flawless. Flawless. This man deserves to be a star. Like, I'm gonna say it. This man deserves to be a star. I'm gonna say it again. This man deserves to be a star. He is a star. What the fuck am I saying? He is a star. He is a country star. Period. Shaboozey, we love you. Okay. Next is a song that I have, like, absolutely no idea. Like, I have no idea about it. I literally just saw it in his thing and I clicked it. Gonna be like a trap beat. Search, lurk, creeping from behind, you better ask, is it worth it? Pull up with some 30s, we don't see us 30s. Triple A star phone cup for the 30s. Hey, snakes, search, lurking, before you cross the line, better ask, is it worth it? Got some shooters out in Brooklyn, shake you up like Kyrie Irving. They gon' pull it from the line every time, they ain't nervous. And one thing is for certain, my got yo, he gon' ride. When he saw that back and told him that he earned it. She said, let's go get a bag. This is really good. I didn't know he does rap too. Hey, how many y'all see half a mil before you 23? How many y'all hit the bank, her welcome back, sir, please? Oh my god. I don't even know what he's saying, but he's good. Green, honey, same color my jeans. I got ring low on my briefs. Pepper in his step. Someone and this man is tired. We about to get his, look at that. The costume, like the aesthetic. Like the effects, the visuals, his videos are awesome. I did not know he does rap too. I really did not know. I thought he was just country. This is an older video, but it's still like that trap country rap vibe. Kind of sounds like a Spider-Man song. One of his songs that's on a Spider-Man soundtrack. I forget what it says. This is alright. I like this. This is really good. He has all the ingredients to become like this mega pop star or mega country star. All right, next up and last up, I do want to show y'all one more clip. I want to show y'all the ANABELLE clip that I fell in love with, but I already watched that one, so I'm not gonna react to it much. I'm just gonna show y'all like the best part of the song, I guess. But this will be the last one I'm reacting to. This is called Gas. I wonder if this is another rap song. I have no idea what this is, but we'll see. Let's go.
Fell on the cash, hey. I'm down in the rain. Sorry, I'm going through phase. Tell me what the slow is. Got my foot on gas, can't look back. Road is calling. Back when I ain't have cash, she ain't even look. Now she knows. I can't fall, but all my partners not on phone. Oh, yeah. Came from nada, but I went and threw for a dollar. Now it's a Kuna Matata.
His beats are really good. He has a good team, whatever his team is. The editors, his costume, his fitness. He looks good. Get away and I'ma throw it takes. Stop holding on to me. What you want from me? How we go from lovers to mortal enemies? I don't understand. You told me, tell me everything. This song's good. It's just kind of all over the place. Going too fast. Tell me what is slow. Got my foot on. I guess it's the chorus. Back when I ain't have cash, she ain't even look. Now she knows. Oh, kind of is. This is really good. Like, he really mixed, like, rap with country in this one. I feel like the last one was more just rap and didn't have that country vibe. He was just, like, dressed like the video was country. But this one, it's more, like, that country beat with more, like, rap. Yeah, like, I don't know. This was really good. Like, can we talk about his biceps? Like... Did he just do a couple push-ups before this video? Because his arms are looking... The things I would do to see him just like... Alright, you guys. Just before I wrap the video up, I want to show y'all just one last video of his. This is a song that made me fall in love with him and his music. But this song is really, really good. It's called ANABELLE. I definitely think you guys should go support him. Go check his music out if you're into like the more modern country. Kind of like the poppier country, the hip hoppier country. That's the kind of music he does. And I definitely think he deserves all the support of the people who are into that music because he's really talented in what he does. So this is an amazing song. Listen to this shit. You bloom, don't cry to me again. Okay, I'm petty, I'm ruthless. I'm looking for revenge. I gave you all my love. Never understood this video. It's like, how was he in a phone booth and then now he's just dead? I don't know. But yeah, he's amazing. And he directs all his shit. And what? Edited? Hold on. What? Does he just like do everything? Does he literally just hire a film crew, go out to some random ass desert, sing his song, do his thing, hire his people, and then edit it himself? You don't hear of that these days. This is amazing. All the more reasons to go give this guy some credit. You guys need to check him out. Like... This is amazing. I still don't understand what happens though. See, he's just like in the phone booth. See, he's still in the phone booth. Did he get some bad news or something? Even the cop's like, huh? I don't get it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this little country edition. I'm sorry. The hat just didn't make it. You know, that hat, good Lord. I literally have had that hat and I've never worn it. I've always just had this hat in mind for when I want to do something country. And good Lord, I'm never wearing that hat. In fact, I'm probably going to throw that shit away because that hat is so itchy. But like I said, you guys definitely have to check out Shaboozey. He is an amazing country star. He is amazing. I would literally go see him live. And I kind of want to look into that. Is he going live? Are you going on tour, Shaboozey? If so, invite me. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Join the discussion just by leaving a comment. What is on your mind? Do we love Shaboozey? Do we not? Oh my God, let me know. Also, be sure to like this video and subscribe. But I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye, everyone.